Good evening. I would like to welcome everybody who's tuned in tonight to learn more about our computer science program with Chesapeake Public Schools. My name is Lori Martin, and I am the STEAM CTE coordinator for Chesapeake Public Schools, and I will be presenting information to you this evening. On our agenda this evening, we will be discussing the following: why computer science, new middle school computer science courses, career pathways, and experiential learning. Tonight's presentation is being brought to you by the Career and Technical Education Department. Our goal in CTE is to inspire innovation, engage digitally, and empower students through middle school computer science courses for a better future. Why computer science? One of the main factors behind building a computer science pipeline is to address the workforce crisis. Cybersecurity Ventures predicts that there will be 3.5 million unfilled cybersecurity jobs globally in 2021, up from 1 million positions in 2014. One of our goals is exposing students to skill sets that are critical to Virginia and the United States. The end goal is creating the pipeline to fill these unfilled jobs and to bring about a greater awareness to our students about computer science. Computer science is an exciting, challenging, and growing field that impacts the world in everyday life in countless ways. Computer scientists are involved in creating technology and systems that are used in a wide range of industries, including medicine, communications, entertainment, manufacturing, business, and science. So why study computer science? Because it is interesting, because it is fun, because it is challenging, because you can make a difference in the world, and it can lead to an exciting and fulfilling career. In 2019, computer science majors had a projected starting salary of around $66,000, according to the National Association of Colleges and Employers. There are many jobs for computer science majors, which vary in function and in pay. Listed below are just a few of these jobs with the average base pay and number of job openings in the United States. As you can see, there is a high need for students to enter this workforce. In Chesapeake, we are intent on building computer science skills in our curriculum in all grades K through 12. Here is a short video clip from CodeVA, which is a nonprofit that partners with schools, parents, and communities to bring equitable computer science to all of Virginia students.
Virginians have always been explorers, revolutionaries, innovators. And our next generation continues to explore and innovate, solving human problems using the power of computer science. Come take a trip with us around the Commonwealth. Explore and learn about Virginia's amazing contributions to science, technology, engineering, and math that drive our future. In Hampton Roads and the Eastern Shore, our nation's first explorers arrived more than 400 years ago. At NASA's Langley Research Center, with the help of a few hidden figures, Virginia launched America's pioneering space program. And today, computer science helps drive the next innovations in aerospace at Langley and at Wallops Island Flight Facility. The internet began for most Americans with Northern Virginia-based AOL. Today, the region is home to Google, Amazon Web Services, Apple, Oracle, Micron, and many other high-tech companies that make it the bullseye of the internet. How does the driverless car cross the road? At Virginia Tech, cyber explorers are navigating smart roads to help answer that question. Virginia is for unmanned systems. In Southwest Virginia, coal and agriculture fuel our commonwealth and our world. Computer science now drives our combines. Computer science meets climate science and biology, sowing the seeds of the future of farming. Our dynamic digital dominion truly is the crossroads of computer science. And in 2016, Virginia's lawmakers came to Richmond and together recognized that our state, with its highest density of computer science jobs in the country, is the nation's backbone for future STEM innovation. Virginia became the first state to mandate computer science as an essential literacy for all children, kindergarten to graduation. In our digital dominion, visitors come to see the achievements of yesterday and today. Tomorrow's explorers, discoverers, innovators, and creators will have the tools and the know-how to lead Virginia into our next 400 years. Computer science across this great commonwealth is computer science for all.
Chesapeake Public Schools will focus on designing an educational model that integrates computer science and computational thinking skills across the curriculum in grades K through 12, building a sustainable pipeline of graduates with a strong foundation in the competencies needed to fill Virginia computer science jobs. Our goals are the following: to offer computer science courses in middle schools, to increase the number of students enrolled in advanced high school computer science courses, to increase the number of businesses served with student interns, to increase in number of students in grades 9 through 12 completing internships and mentorships, to increase in number of students who select computer science as a major, and to increase the number of students who enter the workforce. As mentioned previously, we will be adding new middle school computer science courses next year, starting the fall of 2021 in all 10 of our middle schools for 6th, 7th and 8th grade students. Computer science concepts 1, 2, and 3 will provide middle school students an opportunity to work on problem-solving computer science activities using Chromebooks. The Chesapeake curriculum will be comprised of CTE and computer science competencies identified by the Virginia Department of Education. The 6th grade course, Computer Science Concepts 1, will be a 9-week exploratory course in computing devices and software as problem-solving tools. Emphasis on using keyboarding skills to complete projects. Students will also construct a block-based or text-based program. Both the 7th and 8th grade courses, Computer Science Concepts 2 and 3, are 18-week semester-long courses that will dive deeper into computer science, including the exploration of high school pathways and career exploration in the field. In 7th grade, internet safety, coding and device maintenance are components, as well as completing one or more projects to include programming, hardware, and software integration and collaboration. In 8th grade, students will continue building programming skills. and using programmable computing tools will be used to facilitate, design, analyze, and the implementation of computer programs. It is important to note that there are no prerequisites for these courses, so students can take these at any point during their middle school career. The courses will be available at all 10 Chesapeake Middle Schools in the fall of 2021, and this will be an additional elective offering. All three of these courses will be taught by a licensed business and information technology teacher. It is also important to note that you do not need to apply to these courses. You simply will register for your courses in the spring. The new middle school computer science courses align with many of our career pathways. Our career pathways offer routes to skilled professions and support of individuals along the way, coordinating with employers and providing crucial guidance. Each step allows a participant to either gain marketable skills and a credential, preparing them for the next job on the career path. Our computer science pathway is one that students can take at their home high school. We have several possible course options. These are listed on the right-hand side of your screen, such as Technology of Robotic Design, Computer Science, and AP Computer Science. These courses are semester long, and students have the opportunity to earn an AP credit in Computer Science. It's important to note, in order to take Computer Science, Algebra 2 is a prerequisite, or you need to be currently enrolled. Our cybersecurity pathway is offered at Chesapeake Career Center. Students apply in 10th grade and start their junior year. The program is a dual enrollment program with Tidewater Community College, and students can graduate high school with 20 TCC college credits and earn a career study certificate in cybersecurity and networking foundations. A list of courses is listed on the right side of your screen. With the Technology of Robotic Design course, an optional course you can take in 9th or 10th grade at your home school. You also may be able to earn several industry credentials in the cybersecurity program, such as A+, NET+, and Security Plus licensures. Our programming and software development pathway is offered at our STEM Academy at Grassfield High School. Students must apply to the STEM Academy during their 8th grade year. And upon acceptance into the programming and software pathway, they will attend Grassfield High School. Please note that the STEM Academy offers two additional pathways: Global Entrepreneurship and Engineering, but they are not listed here as we were only discussing the career pathways related to computer science. On the right-hand side of your screen are a list of courses that students are able to take if they are accepted into the Programming and Software Development pathway at the Grassfield STEM Academy. Students in the Programming Software Development pathway may also earn industry credentials in IC3 GS5, Microsoft Access, Microsoft Specialist, NOCTI Computer Programming, and MTA. Our last career pathway that we will be discussing this evening is Mechatronics. This pathway is offered at Chesapeake Career Center, but courses are taken at Tidewater Community College. Students will apply to the Mechatronics program, and upon completion can earn 33 TCC college credits and earn a career study certificate in Mechatronics. On the right-hand side of your screen, you will see a list of the courses. In 9th or 10th grade, optional courses that you could take at your home school would be Technology and Robotic Design, Physics for Technology 1, and Physics for Technology 2. You then would apply to the Mechatronics program, and then you would take the courses for Mechatronics your junior and senior year at TCC. Another important component of our computer science initiative is building an internship program. These experiences will allow students to gain valuable applied experience and make connections in professional fields they are considering for career paths, and allow employers to guide and evaluate talent. The internship program will be offered to students in 11th and 12th grade upon completion of an application and an interview with a local computer science, technology, or cybersecurity company. Here is an example of a flyer describing our internship program. The flyer describes the type of experiences we want to offer students: internships, mentorships, job shadowing, and internship fairs. If you know of a company that would be interested in partnering with our school district, please contact me directly so I can reach out to the business. The benefits for a company to partner with our district would be to build brand awareness, gain exposure for future talent, and to support the well-being of the community. Experiential learning is an integral part of the Chesapeake Public School experience as addressed in the State of Virginia's Profile of a Virginia Graduate. The profile of a graduate outlined by the Virginia Board of Education's Standard of Learning describes the knowledge, skills, experiences, and attributes that students must obtain to be successful in college and/or the workforce to be life ready. This profile emphasizes the development of core skill sets in the early years of high school and establishes multiple paths towards college and career readiness for students to follow in their later years of high school, which could include opportunities for internships, externships, and credentialing. Experiential learning reinforces Virginia's 5 C's: critical thinking, creative thinking, collaboration, communication, and citizenship. The profile of a Virginia graduate provides the framework for the requirements students must meet to earn a standard diploma or an advanced studies diploma. Virginia is for computer science lovers is a slogan that has been adopted by the Virginia Department of Education and Code VA. This week, we have been celebrating the National Computer Science Education Week, and here are just a few photos of area schools that have been participating. We have enjoyed seeing all the fun activities that students have been engaged in. We are all virtually unstoppable. Our goal for computer science in Chesapeake is to inspire innovation, engage digitally, and empower students. Listed here is my contact information, and I would be happy to answer any questions you may have once our webinar has concluded. I have listed our social media information, and I encourage you to like us, follow us, and tag yourself doing any fun computer science things. I thank you for your time, and we're excited to have you a part of our computer science program. Thank you for a great evening.